The key attribute of Cree is innovation. We are the first company to commercialize silicon carbide materials. A lot of our products are going into electric vehicle applications, solar inverters, battery storage. We are the most efficient semiconductor that you can put into those applications. If you look at a solar inverter box, if you design it with the incumbent silicon technology, it will weigh about 180 kilograms. If you design it with silicon carbide, it will be at 30. In an electric vehicle, when you build your inverter using silicon carbide components, your car can go further. So it has a very significant impact. The value proposition of silicon carbide products are extremely vivid. We would consider our products a generational opportunity. I think an improvement of this magnitude comes roughly every 20, 30 years.
Cree is experiencing tremendous growth. Part of that process requires a tremendous amount of storage, and we've positioned the data box Edge to provide that continued growth in storage without hampering the business. Part of the process that we do for our manufacturing facility is we take photos of each wafer that comes out. That photo has many sub-photos, 1,000+ photos of each individual die on that wafer.
Databox Edge is a very cool solution where we can capture the data on-site for a couple weeks. The data gets stored in the cloud and it gets reorganized, and the access to data is a lot easier.
It allows us to trickle the data up to the cloud on a bandwidth or scheduled meter. We don't need to have administrators looking at it. One of the things we've identified moving forward is the ability to use Azure's machine learning to teach a model to identify the same defects we do today on-prem. What this will allow us to do is to leverage the IoT Edge functionality to be able to push that model down to it and identify these defects much quicker as we scale the solutions out.
Databox Edge, to simply put it, it gives us an ability to focus on what we are good at, pure innovation.